Cryo-EM, or cryo-electron microscopy, is a specialized technique that we use to form images of large biomolecules, such as viruses or protein complexes. We take these samples and we freeze them down to liquid nitrogen temperatures to preserve their three-dimensional structures. Then we take this information in order to understand how proteins work, how they malfunction in disease, or how to target them with drugs.
Back in 2014, Nico Tome from the FMI and Santa Jacob from Novartis had a vision that cryo-EM has a huge potential. Together they could convince the management of Novartis to fund a cryo-EM facility that can be used by both partners. The cryo-EM facility was then built and became operational in November 2016. At that time it was the first cryo-EM facility of any pharma company in Europe.
So far, we have been able to solve high-resolution structure for hundreds of protein complexes, and this helped us to understand fundamental biological processes. A very exciting FMI project that we did in collaboration with the groups of Nicola Tome and Dirk Schubler was to determine the three-dimensional structure of two transcription factors bound to DNA. Being able to see these structures helped us to understand how gene expression worked.
Cryo-EM is now the method of choice when it comes to structural investigation of membrane proteins, large protein complexes or viruses, and we analyze these structures when they are detrimental to human health. Our Cryo-EM team here in Basel is working on 20 different projects that span all disease areas.
The vision of having FMI and Novartis working together also paid off. There is a continuous exchange of knowledge and experience, and although we use Cryo-EM to achieve different goals, we work as one team. In the future, we use cryo-EM technology to look inside the single cells in order to understand how viruses replicate inside the cells or how the environment changes upon response to a drug.
The resolution revolution in cryo-EM has changed profoundly the way we do structural biology. Cryo-EM is bound to become the most important structural biology technique within the next 5 years.